traffic this Saturday morning, preparing for a slow go on the Schuylkill Expressway this weekend. The eastbound side of the highway is shut down right now between 30th Street and University Avenue, and it will be closed all weekend long. Crews close that stretch of the highway so they can repave the road there. PennDOT says you should plan for major backups this weekend. The highway, however, should reopen by 5 o'clock Monday morning.